Destroying that factory had a bigger impact than we thought. Admiral Akbar is calling all Republic ships to Jakku. The whole Imperial fleet is there, minus the equipment they would have received from Sullust. I expect my father will be there too. But catching him is no longer our priority. This battle could be the end of the war. Let's get in, and we do what we can to help.
Stress calls. Too many to count.
Del, the Corvus is yours. Cover the sky. Shriv and I will help on the ground.
Hold on a moment. Aiden. Make sure you come back.
Make sure I have a ship to come back to.
Hey, Shriv. I hope you survive this incredibly dangerous mission as well. Thank you, Del. Your friendship means everything to me. I know this was my idea, but how are we gonna shut down that hangar?
We get inside and search the wreckage for remote detonators.
They don't know we're here.
Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
Our bombers are keeping the Republic at bay for now. Gather any equipment you can. We need to be ready when the evacuation shuttle arrives.
Enough detonators, then that's where we're going.
How long until the transport arrives?
Thank you.
all of them. We got a clear path to the hangar. We just need those detonators. Detonators here.
That's not gonna be enough.
Keep an eye out for more. More detonators.
More explosions!
Time to shut down the hangar for good.
Oh, great! TIE Fighter up top!
Find heavy weapons! Now!
Scan for me, droid. See that coming. Straight onto the TIEs. An explosion that size will chain all the way through the ion engine systems.
And shatter the ship inside out.
Exactly. Detonator planted. Are primed.
Okie doke. Let's get out of here. Fast.
That would be their rescue team.
They just keep coming!
Then just keep shooting! Get to the ship!
Lead the way! Watch out! Enemy heavy!
Spent so long trying to track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. He's not the mission.
Del, we're approaching a distress beacon. Patch me in.
Yes, Mom.
This is Captain Lindsay. Our ship has crashed. The Imperial walkers are cutting through the survivors. We need evac now.
Heads up. Enemy ships closing in on us.
TIE fighters inbound. Let's take him down.
One down!
Fighter is down. TIE destroyed. This is Commander Iden. Squad. Help is on the way, Captain.
Inferno! Those AT-ATs are closing in on our crash site!
Keep us covered, Captain. We're landing on your position.
Thank you, Commander. We were shot down on our way to Carbon Ridge.
We'll get you there.
Until those Borkas have been destroyed.
Then we need an orbital strike. Where are your macro binoculars?
When we fell back to this position, the Binax got left behind.
Shriv and I will get them. Stay here and lay down cover fire. Starhawk Command, requesting an orbital strike.
This is Starhawk Command. Inferno, you are go for orbital. Paint your target and we'll rain fire.
Orbital barrage, here. To our ships.
We talk about that strike.
Sure, what about it?
That. I think that was the best thing I've ever seen.
You almost sound like you're enjoying yourself.
I would never.
Corvus. Del, find out where else we can help.
Good job down there. Captain Lindsay and his men are taking Carbon Ridge right now.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Or me.
How's it going up there?
Hard to tell, but I think the Empire is losing.
I think you're right. I can feel it. It's almost over. Today, the Empire dies.
Better late than never.
Commander, we have a problem. Father, he's found us.
The Admiral is sending bombers after the Corvus.
They'll have to get through us first. Let's take them down.
Yes, Commander.
Bomber down! Bombers aren't done.
Not yet. We've got another squadron coming our way. Corvus is hit.
Bomber down! One down!
Thank you. Get the Corvus to safety.
I'm finishing what we started. I'm gonna get my dad.
Aiden, he's not worth it.
I have to try, Del. Now go.
Fine. Retreat!
Father, off the ship before it goes down.
I gave my life to this empire, fought to keep it strong. Hard to believe this is all that's left. You saw the empire's weakness and refused to let it consume you. It made you stronger. That's why you're leaving here without me.
Deserves better than this.
No, I don't, but you do, Aiden. You deserve to live in peace. Go. Survive. Live.
Gotta get to Del. Gotta stay alive.
Droid tells me you're alive.
Looks that way.
I'm glad.
Now, come on. You gotta see this.